best rolls with cheese. Well, hello, my hair is fixed again. Yes, I will do a blow dry tutorial. You guys asked for it, so why not do it? I do have to, I'm gonna tell that in the video. Never mind, I'll make a blow dry tutorial. Right now, we are first going to have dinner. Whoop, dinner. So this is leftover quinoa from yesterday, roasted butternut squash from yesterday, and some dal from yesterday, I guess, as well. Good leftovers. Like right now, we are going to the New Year's drinks for my media agency, social influencers. I already know there are going to be a couple of people that I know, but also a lot of people that I don't know. So let's go and meet new people. I love meeting new people, so it's probably gonna be super fun. I'm going by public transport to try and put a hat on because the weather has been so crazy lately in this area. It's not meant for Dutch weather at all. Yes, hashtag princess. So that was very different than I expected. I just didn't feel comfortable filming the, you know, the drinks and everything, because when I meet people for the first time, I just want to talk to them and, you know, like get to know them, blah 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 blah. And I know, like, when I'm traveling, I usually film people really fast, but that's because when you're traveling, you get to know people really fast. And this was like a lot of drinks, a lot of people, lots of groups, and yeah, there was this one. Oh, I'm almost getting hit by the cars. That's what happens when you cross the street and the traffic light is red. Don't do that. People think I'm crazy for talking to myself. I'm so impatient, even in Amsterdam. Yeah. Think you can go? No, actually you can't. Okay, I'll just go. Yeah, didn't die. Winning in life. Anyways, so there was one girl I didn't meet before, and she was so kind and so sweet, and we had such good conversations. And I just, you know, I don't think it's very, for me, it doesn't feel comfortable to film that. Like, maybe when you know somebody better, yeah, and it's a little bit more appropriate. Here in Amsterdam, I feel that way. So yeah, I didn't film that. And it's 1 a.m. That's how much fun it was. I missed my last tram. I could take a cab, but it's a lot more fun to walk because, yeah, I could show you Amsterdam by night. Well, actually, we're leaving the center and everybody's partying over there at Leidseplein and blah, blah, blah. So this is Momo. It's, well, Leidseplein is over there. Paradiso is somewhere over there. So it's quite nearby the party area. And it's a fancy place to have drinks, and they have good cocktails and good food. Just too bad the service isn't like up to par with what they're serving. But still, if you want a fancy place, go to Momo. And then we're going this way. Oh, let me tell you something cute, by the way. There used to be a bush or a tree something here. And on our way to our first date, Stefan and I kissed here. I always think about that when I walk by. The most epic car store ever, Tesla store, right at the corner of the most expensive shopping street in Amsterdam, the Paeseehoofdstraat. This is where you'll find the brands like Chanel, Louis Vuitton, la la la. And there's also a car shop. Look at that beauty. Oh my gosh, car crash alert. So just in case you're wondering, is Amsterdam safe this late at night? Yes, it's perfectly safe. There are so many people outside. If anything happens, someone's gonna help you. But actually, like, living for 5 years in the city, nothing, well, yeah. One time, I got grabbed in the crotch in the escape. That was the last time I went to escape, and I was like, hell no, never again. But apart from that, nothing ever happens, and it's gonna be a really funny story if I get robbed of my camera right now. No, I feel really safe and comfortable in the city. Like the usual tourist rules apply. Don't do stupid-ish. Don't, you know, put your wallet in your pocket where someone can reach it. Keep a close eye on your bag. It's the general stuff. We are now at Museumplein. Will you focus? Yes, you will. Thank you so much. Concertgebouw is looking really pretty. Look at this. I just noticed this evening. Are there ghosts in there? Or is it just a projection? Look at this. This is so cool. Oh wow, look at the Rijksmuseum by night. So pretty. This walking thing is seriously good for my perspective of Amsterdam. I have so much time to notice the beauty of the city, and perhaps that's why I didn't appreciate it before. I left to travel, and that's why I appreciated other cities better, because I always walked there. And in Amsterdam, everything is rushed. You go from one location to another because it's so freaking cold. Right now, it's also really freaking cold. But I am so enjoying this walk. I love my city. It's so beautiful. Just got home. Look at this explosion. Explosion, explosion. Oh well. Anyways, I'm off to bed. Thank you for watching. Put a thumbs up if you like this vlog, although it's quite short, I'm guessing. Anyways, also, please don't forget to subscribe. Like, I see you looking up my channel in Google and watching my video. So please click that subscribe button so you don't have to search no more. Thank you. Good night. I love you. Bye. Second hand, tweede hand, kan dat ook? Oh, okay, okay. Almost golden pigeon over here. Wow. Yeah? Candy coated aniseeds. And you eat this whenever a baby is born in the Netherlands.